रक्षाबंधन अ फेस्टिवल ऑफ लव शेयरिंग केयरिंग टीजिंग एंड अ स्ट्रॉन्ग बॉन्डिंग ऑफ ईयर्स विच अ ब्रदर और अ सिस्टर शेयर इवन इफ दे आर अ पार्ट और फार अवे सिंस चाइल्डहुड whether you are elder or younger you have a responsibility of taking care of your sister and with such a pride you do it my brother this video is for all the brothers and sisters to remind the beautiful bond we used to share or we still sharing it to all the sisters to remind whether you had a fight, demand, argument, or even some grudges before. Just remember the time, good one or bad one. He was there with you. He was a provider to you. He fulfills all your demand. He did everything you say. He's the first help you always look for. He cares for you. Though he fights with you frequently, but for you, he can fight with the world. He was there whenever you want to go out. He was there whenever you want to travel, whenever you want to eat out, whenever you want to go to shop or movie or any fun activity. He was there whenever you face any challenge, whenever you stuck with any problem, confusion or decision. Rakhi, it's not just a thread a sister tied to her brother. It's a trust, belief and faith that you are there as a pillar for her. So brothers, you should also be thankful to your sisters because it's not only the gifts, shagun or demands they have from you. They are those who keep reminding you the values you got from your parents. Values of love, to be honest, to be self-stand, to be strong, to be responsible, to be caring, humble, kind and content. They were silently protecting you from father's cold. She helps you to become responsible. She helps you in studying. She cooks for you with love. She listens to you always. She boosts your morale when you are low. She understands your temper even without you sharing it with her. She points out the wrong in you. She always tries to convince things in your favor. She helps to clarify all your doubts. She tolerates all the stupid brands. She's an emotional bulb to your tube-like mind. So dear brother, always remember, whether you are far or near, I'm here with you in your good or bad, in your ups and downs, in your low or high. In your fear, in your cheer, whether you fail or win, happy Rakshabandhan to all the brothers. You live long, healthy and a happy life.
Friends, do check out amazing gift ideas for your brother and sister. Link in the description below. Thank you.